Gusto has no patience for this nonsense. She's too old for this. Now they both know how it's done. Shh. That's Nanny over there scolding them for being too rambunctious.